Great Scott.
Believe it or not, there was a point in time.
Perfect. I've just started recording the video.
Talking on the phone was everything.
I got an idea. I cannot believe that I didn't get that extra footage for the 80s phone bit, but my idea is to call myself from a payphone and convince myself to take that extra footage. This should totally work.
Before sending text of your hot dog and your peaches, there was actual communication.
Okay, 9 o'clock. I'll set my time back to right before the video begins, give myself time to make the phone call, then offer the footage, and then for it to bring me back automatically at about 9:01. Okay. Here we go. Now, where's that payphone? Oh, there it is. So if phones were not yet mobile in the 80s, one might wonder how people were able to communicate while on the go. Like, what if the station wagon broke down? Well, you were able to make phone calls away from home, and what you would use is something like this here. A payphone. All you would need to do is slip a coin into the machine and you would be able to make a phone call to wherever you want. Now, this particular machine doesn't take a coin. I assume it takes some kind of prepaid card or something like that. But same concept. Phone calls away from home on the street. And guess what? Germany still got them. Pay phones, although I've never seen anybody use these, to be honest. All right, back to business. Now, I need to time this right. Because if I remember correctly, I start that 80s phone segment of the video in just under 4 minutes into it. I have to call at the right time as to not confuse me, myself.
Hello?
Bro, you got a minute?
I don't, Tom.
In the middle of work, but who is this? Timo. Timo? Never mind that. I need to give you something. It's footage of me, you, using a payphone here in Germany to add to your video.
Well, it's too late for that, Timo. I'm already in the middle of recording.
Besides, I've never even used a payphone here. So, thanks, but no thanks. I really gotta go.
Have a good day, Timo.
Christopher, no, wait, listen. Damn. Well, while I got you, before my time is up, you know something else I don't see them using a lot of here in Germany, but still have? These 80s inspired coin-operated candy mechanisms. I wouldn't be so comfortable letting my kids eat from these, so it's probably for the best that I don't see many of these in the States. And very few here, actually. Now these, I do see being put to use. I can remember my little self being sent out by my neighbor's parents to get smokes for them, and I'd either go to the corner shop or to one of these. It's time to go. Great Scott, I messed up the 24-hour clock. I gotta stop the upload of that 80s video. Don't upload that 80s video to YouTube. That was this morning. Who are you?